probably the biggest fire loss life-wise in 50-ish years.
8 people, including 5 children, died at this marina when flames consumed dozens of boats. 1 year later, first responders take WAAY 31 News through what happened that night and what we've learned since that shows why an area surrounded by water had no chance.
Propane tanks exploding, shooting up in the air like Roman candles.
Disaster at Dock B, lives remembered, lessons learned. Wednesday at 6:30 on WAAY 31.